Hey everybody, it's 73454 here again with more Let's Play Castlevania. In the last episode, we got to this level, failed for the entire episode, and now, as I promised, I came back and I'm back at the boss. But today is Labor Day, and we started throwing a party, and now I have my cousin here as a guest commentator. Say hi.
Hi, I am K7.
Yes. Anyway, he probably won't be talking much because, you know, he likes to ask a lot of questions and sooner or later it's going to get annoying. But anyway, he's here watching me. Probably going to fail a lot still. I have one hit until I'm dead, so let's do this. That's death one. Money galore. I'll be back right back after I get back to the boss. See you guys later. Shut up. And we're back here. We have one hit again, one life. This is not easy. Especially annoying when I have to go through it 70 times. Now we have more than one hit, and hopefully won't die again. Look who's wrong. Tell him who's wrong.
You are a legend.
Smart kid. Mm-hmm. Seeing as there's no real reason to continually show you my failures, I'm just going to go skip ahead to when I beat him. If you have any complaints, go tell somebody that cares. Like him. Beat him. After how many tries?
12.
He's lying, but, you know, I still failed a lot. As usual, I will be playing until I get a game over or until I beat the next boss. Please discount any noises you might hear in the background, being as it's a party I have my entire family, not just my cousin. Wall chicken! Thank you. Guess we found Walsh again.